An exciting moment here tonight, as finally we will settle some scores. The WWE Universe is extremely excited as we get set for WWE action.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle, the top of the mountain, or if you perish trying to capture your dream.
And here we go, a lot of superstars involved in this matchup. Each team is going to look for their combat.
Oh, shocking inside cradle.
Small package, this could be it.
And he kicks out.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Getting tossed. He turns it around.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
To reverse that one. A double knee face breaker.
Oh, what a hip toss. And a basement drop kick.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy. Back suplex.
Now trampling the opposition.
A running hurricanrana.
Well, that'll do some serious damage. Clean tag for his partner.
Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to Vet.
Time to go to school.
In trouble in the grasp. He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could.
Look at this, fighting desperately out of the figure four. Successfully.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. With the reversal. Is it enough here? Gets the shoulder up instantly.
Not even close to down and out at this point.
The side.
That's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Oh, what a knee lift. Ooh, sharp kick.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
With the lariat. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible. Kick right off the clock. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Look out!
Oh, no!
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Oh, and back to the elbow.
Two! Three!
In the corner. Perfectly placed target. Oh. Close line! Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Quick thinking pays off.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Tagged in.
With a clothesline.
Yeah. Bullseye with the drop kick.
Clothesline for the win.
And the count stops short of two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Into the turnbuckle. Tag. Double team.
Oh, man!
Nice.
Kick ups.
Great athleticism.
I wish I could do that.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick. What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Oh, vicious knee to the face.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Flying shoulder block!
My goodness.
He's on his heels a bit now. This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
He's one step ahead there.
Count, Byron.
And he's able to counter.
Running home, Colorado.
Beautiful.
Saw that coming.
it's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Huge elevation on the backdrop. All measured up. Backdrop kick to the spine.
Into the cover.
And he only stays down for a one count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Holy moly, amazing display of athleticism.
Straight into the barricade.
One, two.
In control there with a slugging neck breaker.
Textbook. He is in complete control.
Soaring.
Whoa, what a landing. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. Up the turnbuckles, perched up top.
Good Lord, taking flight.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder. Oh, God.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where some, look out. Whoa, look out. Take it out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Up into the torture rack. Looks like a match ender being carried around with ease.
Two.
Oh, God.
Really just laying it in.
Tagging his partner in now.
Suplex. Into the hammerlock. Oh, back suplex. Does he have it here?
Shoulder up even before a one count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Such a potent display of power and control there. Oh, straight forearm. And now he's taken control.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
We're about to see.
Down by the DDT.
Meet him at the pay window.
Oh, the arm's trapped. Slam. He has just completely lost his wind.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Had it scouted. Wicked. What a flying forearm smash.
Turn the lights out.
Good night. Whoa, what a save. That should have been three.
Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy. Back suplex.
Oh, have life in him.
He has been an initiator throughout and remains one here.
Into the barricade. And he's able to reverse.
He fends off the attack.
Strike.
Right on the jaw. Check this out.
Uh-oh.
Moonsault with an assist.
Nicely done.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my Lord.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Pin.
He stopped the shot for his partner. He's a projectile now. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, springboard. Taking this match off the mat now. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Control here with a swinging for the win. And the count doesn't even begin.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Into the hammerlock. Oh boy. Back suplex.
There's the reversal. Nice handspring evasion.
Drop kick. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Hurricanrana, ideal meal.
Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Yeah, still going. My goodness.
There's the tag.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. From the top. Look out for
him. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
A great deal of pump.
Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Five.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Seven. They need to be aware of a count out right now. On a save, just in the nick of time.
He wants it one more time. DDT.
Night, night.
Watch out!
Buddy pulled off.
And it's a double count out. Not the way we wanted to see this end.
And here we go, tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team, and Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Comes in off the tag. He got whipped into that corner. Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh man. Just caught flush.
Ooh, clothesline deliver.
This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Oh, clothesline!
One. Two. Three.
Oh, my gosh!
Leave a mark.
Jaw-shattering boot. Left by the turnbuckles. Tag made. Oh, and a kick.
Right to the midsection.
He knew that was coming. Big back body drop. He's struggling a bit here.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Man in. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Oh, clothesline.
Had that one scouted.
Banging back with their own counter.
Two.
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back.
Double axe handle. Oof. Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Four.
Oh, my God. A DDT. Spiked him.
Five.
Partner tags in.
Six.
Oh, he retaliates.
Seven.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Eight.
Excellent ring IQ to see the refs count and return to the ring in time.
He's looking a little off balance. Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Counters that. Switches it back around.
Sequence of reversals there.
Oh, straight forward.
Oh, man.
Great counter.
Oh. Two.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Three.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
This could be big.
Spiked him. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Makes the cover.
Two.
He keeps his team in the match.
Just driving the knees into the kidney.
Over and over again. And a following slam.
Open-ended here. He kicks out the force.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Beautiful. He can't take any more of this.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a word.
Oh, no. Better make reservations at the local medical facility.
Eddie Superplex. Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
Of adrenaline to push you forward,
getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Able to elude it. Cross slam. Oh my God! DDT.
Spiked him.
He's been placed in the corner now. This match may be nearing its limit.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Close line! He gets tagged in.
What a headbutt!
Vicious.
Ejected from the ring. German suplex. But that's not all.
And what a hard lift will it be?
Two.
And he fights it off.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Oh, what a clothesline.
Tagged in. Here he comes off the tag.
Yeah.
count. Drop kick.
Hits the mark.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
What a hot shot. It's all the way to the outside.
Senton from the apron.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Catching a drop kick.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And he makes the save for his team.
Oh! Drop kick.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Sleeper hold cinched in. Good job getting the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Taps out.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers, someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Two!
Boom! Head first!
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Post. Five.
Ah, oh, face first off the post.
Six.
Oh, man.
Seven.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Drop kick from behind.
Ouch.
He's heading up top. From the top.
Oh, straight to the floor.
A completely ill-advised decision, likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Two. Ooh, my goodness. Stomping down.
Three.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Boom, what a punch.
Four.
Oh, stop right to the gut. Stomp to the leg.
What are we about to
see? Ooh, knee right to the hams.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Six.
He's staring his opponent down.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
To the floor.
Taking flight.
Through the air. And connects.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
Perched up top.
Just one step ahead.
Uh-oh. Well, that'll weaken your arm.
And there's the cover. And he's saved by the ropes. You see that?
Yeah.
Catches a punch. Side headlock takeover. Nicely done.
Really wrenching it. Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He saw that one coming.
The mark.
That's a forearm that'll floor you.
Ow! Across the top rope. What a hot shot. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Taking flight.
You gotta be kidding me.
You wanna talk about putting it all on the line.
An extra risk when you dive ringside.
Climbs back into the ring. To the sky. Bang, what a splash.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. And he sends him into the corner. Counters. Up on the turnbuckle now. Nothing good happens on the top rope. This could end it all. Body drop.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. Once more, set it up.
Oh, a belly suplex. Now that is an exclamation point.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, America's Sweetheart, Magnum T.A.
Impressive win for him here. Show up. Get the W and get out.
Not a bad night's work, I'd say.
The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Soon enough if he's even a good tag partner.
Driving down with the axe handle.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Delivers an axe handle.
Uh-oh.
Watch out. Oh, tossed hard into the ring post. This is at lunchtime.
To the back.
And more.
Again and again and again. He's got the answer for that one.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
Yeah. Well scattered reversal there.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Ooh, what an elbow.
A barrage of elbows over and over again.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Down across the back.
He's in a bad way, guys.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Get him into the corner.
Goodness.
Hey,
Covers are great times to stretch your thighs.
He's got him scouted.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
For a quick kick out. And he gets the tag, tagged into the action. Yeah. Caught square by the haymaker.
Now the arm's trapped.
Oh, a slam.
Oh, here we go.
The spot. He's finished.
Spinebuster. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Into the corner. This can't be good. Enters under the ropes.
Superstar's body.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here are your winners!
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
He's ejected from the ring. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
What? And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Ooh, what a punch!
Ooh, bullseye!
What a wrist clutch suplex! Big punch finds its mark. Challenger's looking shaken.
Five!
Waist lock. No, no! Belly to belly!
My goodness!
Six!
Oh, my God! Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
One strong attack after another.
Eight!
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Nine.
Oh, blow to the breadbasket. He's returning fire. Getting him into the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
What are we going to see here?
For the challenger.
At this stage of the match, they are really starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Two. No, he gets the shoulder up.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Great counter. Great reversal.
Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Placing them into the corner. Bulldog! Ooh! Ooh, what a punch! Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex. Push. Oh, nice deep arm drag. The challenger is in some big trouble.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be...
Oh, no. Getting in position.
What's he planning to do here?
Oh, no.
The claw!
The official asking him, is he going to tap out?
And the champ stands tall once again. Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.